If you like my video, please click on the like button, and for more videos, please subscribe to my channel on YouTube. State Laue photographic method of structure determination. The wavelength of X-ray is of the order 10 to the power minus 10 meters, that is 1 angstrom. The interatomic distance in the solids are also of the same order. The diffraction of X-ray is possible, just like the diffraction of light. But the wavelength of the X-ray is so small that usual diffraction grating cannot be used. In the crystals, the atoms are arranged in a definite order. Atomic planes in the crystals are spaced at the interval of 10 to the power minus 10 meters. So, Max Von Laue in 1912 suggested that crystals can be used as diffraction gratings for X-rays. His prediction was experimentally verified in 1913 by Friedrich and Knipping. An arrangement of a typical setup of Laue's method is shown in figure. A beam of X-ray is passed through a crystal. A photographic plate is placed behind it. A definite diffraction pattern consisting of a series of spots is obtained. Such a diffraction pattern is referred to as Laue photograph or Laue pattern. This was the original idea in using the crystal as diffraction grating and to measure the wavelength of X-rays. But later, W.H. Bragg and W.L. Bragg used the X-rays of known wavelength to study the crystal structure.